Here's how I make holographic sticker art. First, I grab my paint pens to add color because a lot of other mediums don't even show up on a holographic surface. Now, I made sure when I was coloring my character too, I needed to leave certain spaces without paint so the holographic effect could show. But I also had to add in a black outline to make it pop, and I just cut it out. Here's the results of what it came out looking like. And